General, this mirror isn't working.
Sir, that's a painting.
But it...
No time to explain, sir. I have an urgent call for you on the satellite video link. It's, Saddam Hussein.
Ah, Mr. Bush. So you want to bomb old Saddam, eh? Fair enough. But would you want to bomb Tiddle? All Fluffy? All Tufty? Yes, gentlemen. From now on, myself and all military targets will be protected by a kitten shield. Won't they? Yes, they will. Yes, they will. Anyway, end transmission.
Can I have one? General, can I? I gotta have one of those cute furry things.
If you insist, sir.
Yeah. Aw, but I don't look no different.
Oh, Harry Moses.
So, as you can see, Mr. Inspector, we have no weapons of mass destruction here at all. Huh? Moving on. Morning, ladies. Have fun at the shops, Marjorie. Over here, more no weapons. So everything is okay. How would you like an extremely large sum of money? And some new pants?
Good news, sir. Iraq seems to be cooperating fully with the UN inspectors. Looks like an all-out conflict can be avoided.
Oh, nuts!
Sir?
I want a war! I want a war! I want a war! All the other presidents have had wars.
Well, you've only just had a war, sir, and you didn't even finish that one.
Well, I'm gonna hold my breath until you let me have another one.
Oh, now, sir. Oh, I think I better fetch Professor Liebstrom.
Hello!
Professor Liebstrom!
Yeah! I know! Instead of having a war, why don't we have an ice cream?
Yeah, an ice cream!
Yeah.
With chocolate sauce!
Oh, yeah!
And a war!
No! Sir, nobody else wants a war! Except perhaps Britain!
Hey, let's have a war with Britain then!
Oh, Harry Moses!